Network cables can be confusing. Deciding what you need for your application can be easy. Hi, this is Zach, and thanks for joining me today here at Cable Wholesale. In today's video, I'm going to show you the basics of various types of Ethernet patch cables. We carry three types of CAT cables, CAT5E, CAT6, and CAT6A. To purchase these parts, check out our website at CableWholesale.com. I'll leave the links in the description box below. Our different types of cables are based on their ends. The functionality of the cables are based on their specifications. The Telecommunications Industry Association sets the standard for category cables based on their bandwidths. We could wow you with some numbers that don't really mean much to the average person, but in simplest terms, if you're running a gigabit network, you can use Cat5e or Cat6 cable. If you're running a 10 gig network, you'll have to use Cat6a cable. At Cable Wholesale, these Cat cables come in 5 different versions: booted, bootless, finger or Ferrari boot, shielded, and slim. Now let's take a closer look at these types of cables. For the booted version, we carry Cat5e, Cat6, and Cat6a. This version features a strain relief on the end of the cable where the connector is. It also has a PVC boot over the tab on the RJ45 connector. This boot provides protection from the cable accidentally being disconnected. Also, if you are running the cable in conduit, the boot helps protect the clip from being sheared off. For the bootless version, we carry Cat5e and Cat6. Bootless Cat5e and Cat6 cables are cabled with just the RJ45 connector on the end. Some customers like this version if the cable will, for example, be in the server room where there is less likelihood of the cable being touched or moved often. We have a new line of finger boot style connectors for Cat6 cables, also known as Ferrari boot. Some customers prefer this version if multiple cables are connected to one outlet, as the finger boot provides protection for any tugging. We call it the Ferrari boot, as the boot is shaped like a car, specifically a Ferrari, of course. Do you see it? Shielded cables work great when multiple cables are connected close together, and the shield prevents any unwanted interference from other cables and can protect the machinery being used for it. These cables have a strain relief and boot. Shielded Ethernet cables in most cases are not necessary. You would only need shielded cables in environments such as factories with large turbines and motors. Wanted power lines from your house do not generate enough noise to require shielded cable. Cat6A slim cables use a thinner gauge cable, so the overall thickness of the cable is much thinner. It is still just a Cat6A cable. Here I have a booted Cat6A cable to show you how much thinner the slim cable is. Cat6A slim cables have a clear strain relief and a plastic tab providing protection against the cable being accidentally disconnected. Now you know how simple it is to determine what type of Cat cable you need. Once you've decided which category cable you need, you have options for the kind of ends and colors of the cable. If you need any assistance, our tech support is here to help Monday through Friday, 8 a.m. Eastern to 5 p.m. Pacific, by phone and live chat on our website. We are here to help you confirm stock or answer your questions about any of our products. If you found this video helpful, hit the thumbs up button and subscribe to this channel for more videos. Thanks for watching.